A boat fire breaking out on board a vessel on Tellico Lake. Loudoun County Dispatch confirming the call came in around 3 this morning. TWRA responding. The incident happening near Baker's Hollow. It's unclear if anyone was on board at this time, but this is a developing story and we'll continue to bring you updates.